So all my work really begins with a sort of exploration of order and chaos. And that goes back to a trip I took with my father probably about a decade ago. And I saw this wooden kind of shed that had painted clapboard siding that had kind of peeled. And I really liked the tension between the kind of right angles of the wood slats and then the kind of peeling paint. And that was kind of the germination for the beginning of really kind of since then an obsession really with this idea. A lot of it is based on photography, so I take a lot of images just in my travels when I'm, you know, in the city, wherever I am. But usually it's sort of focused on this interest of finding beauty in the unexpected, specifically in an urban environment where sometimes that can be less obvious. So it's like interested in how right angles kind of over time decay and weather. And to me, it's sort of like a returning back to nature, which I find interesting. It's sort of that kind of tension, you know, nature versus the built environment. So organic forms, loose kind of ink and paint, and then also trying to impose some kind of right angle to that to sort of play with that tension. I use very different materials. I use plaster, I use ink, household paint. Now I'm exploring other materials like screen mesh. I like the idea of the grid. Again, that kind of right angle imposed over something that's more organic, more rough. At the same time, I'm also interested in and exploring these new materials with plaster on linen as well. So my work is very much about texture, and so this work is also kind of an extension of that. A lot of people find my work very calming, which is interesting. I look at it as very hopeful. I don't know whether people see necessarily, you know, the message or the intent that I bring, but certainly when I talk to people about it, it really resonates with them, and I think that they really understand that. And what I hope is that people, maybe in their own travels, when they're walking down the street, that they maybe notice something that they may not have before. And that's sort of my goal.